just discussing with my wife, and we came to a realization. It's really a simple matter, but our orientation is obviously, for most people, it's our upbringing, our environment. Also, I mean, who we are, how we come in as certain souls, and who we are as individuals before we were born, and what we're here to give. An orientation where I really want to get to is